Seven people had to jump for their lives after flames engulfed a temple home. Temple Fire and Rescue say the fire started just after 6 this morning at a three-story house on East Avenue E. When firefighters got there, they saw smoke and flames shooting from the roof. All seven people jumped from the second story and were taken to the hospital for non-life-threatening injuries. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.